Welcome to TenorShare channel. After you buy a new phone, and you need to transfer WhatsApp chats to it, many of users have no idea to fix this problem. Today we teach you how to transfer WhatsApp with same number. Let's get start. Transfer WhatsApp chats to new phone via iCarefone for WhatsApp transfer. Download and install iCarefone for WhatsApp transfer on your computer. I have put the free download link on the description. Choose WhatsApp and homepage. Then connect the source old phone and target new phone to the computer. Allow and trust the computer to use device's data. Click Transfer to launch the transfer process. In this step, you need to do the backup on your old phone. Choose WhatsApp setting. Select chats. And then chat backup. Then tap backup. When it's done, back to computer and tap continue. Then you need to verify WhatsApp account which will accept chats from source device. Enter the same phone number and country code on the line. Then click verify and enter verification code. Once verification finished, your WhatsApp on old phone was logged out by itself. Then back to target new phone to log in the WhatsApp account. Also, you need to do the verification in this step. Make sure use the same phone number on it. Then skip restore from iCloud and enter your name. Then back to computer and tap logged in. Your new phone will restart by itself. You will see all the WhatsApp chats were transferred successfully. That's it. For more tutorial, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. See you in the next video.